Could you spare me some coffee, Glenn?
Okay.